guy. He's waiting for the train. It's about 3:30 this morning. And we've got a 7 o'clock call down in Sydney, so up nice and early on a Friday, which is not a bad way to end the week. Start early, finish early. That's okay. No sign of the train yet, but looks like it's gonna be a cold one. I say in reckons it's 9 degrees. But it feels a lot colder than that, so train should be here any minute. And then I'm gonna go back to sleep. About hour 50 on the train, so I think set my clock so I don't end up back somewhere else. Hope you all have a good weekend and catch you later. See ya.